Rebecca is fun. Let's not forget Thomas, he's a cheeky one.